essentially, will be using the same strategy as when we invaded Mario's castle. We'll attract the enemy's attention with a diversion in town, and then sneak in while they're distracted.
After that, we take out Yoshiki inside the castle. Not a problem.
So the people we freed, they'll carry out the diversion in town. Is that right?
Right. With Yuki's help, I was able to get everything ready on that end. All that's left is for me to give the word, and we'll commence the operation.
But wait, how are we going to sneak in? The castle is surrounded by a moat. Huh? But I didn't bring a swimsuit!
Nonsense. A swimsuit in this Edo scenery would be blasphemous. I, for one, think the loincloth is the only way.
You can wear one by yourself then, buddy.
Unfortunately, in the time it'd take us to scale the stone wall after, we'd be all but wiped out. Actually, there's a secret passage that leads into the castle. Isn't that right, Yuki-san?
Yes. As Toshiro-san surmised, there's a path that goes from the town into the castle.
Yoshiki may be able to fly, but his minions are another story. There's no way a guy who builds a moat wouldn't have some way to transport his bodyguards in and out with him.
You've really thought this through, Toshiro.
Is it just me, or is anyone else wondering what's up with all these hidden passages and secret doors?
My father excelled at exploiting loopholes in the law and common sense to benefit his political career and personal life. Perhaps it's having an effect on this world because I perceive my father that way. I was aware of my father's nature, but I always averted my eyes from him.
Toshiro!
Be that as it may, at least you're going to settle things with him now, right?
Yes. I've made all the preparations to do just that.
Aha! The whole gang's here, I see!
What are you doing here?
We thought we'd pop in to pay our respects before the operation. Everyone is already in place. We're all just waiting for the signal.
It's finally time to do this, isn't it? We'll be counting on you!
For that, I can't thank you enough. We'll be sure to deliver on our end as promised.
The success of this operation hinges on your support. We will defeat Yoshiki. And we'll do it together.
Let's do this!
Just one more thing. I'd like to ask a favor of everyone. If you ever feel like you're in danger, I want you to run without hesitation. I don't want any of you risking your lives.
Yes, ma'am! That's a promise!
You all take care, too!
It's almost time to start the operation. I'm counting on you, Toshiro.
Me too.
Oh, by the way, about the operation name, how about Operation Smack Crackle Pop?
Vetoed.
Why?
Your name lacks intelligence. And besides, I've already devised the perfect one.
That's right. We'll call it Operation Obfuscation Midnight Infiltration.
Lame.
What? You'll realize the beauty of it once you hear it from your own mouth. Go on, say it.
Oh, no! Lame-ass Toshiro is harassing me.
That's really what you'd consider harassment? How about a different idea, then? I have 80 more iterations.
Sheesh. There those two go again.
Oh, goodness. Well then, I will give the signal as soon as you're all ready. Once the battle begins, there will be no turning back. Please make sure you're fully prepared. What should we choose? Understood! Excuse me.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Ah, yeah.
Shit.
back again later. We sure have a lot of choices. Understood! One moment.
Get it.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Closer. Here I go. My turn. Here I go. A successful attack.
I'll show you.
Sir.
You'll get no mercy.
I'll show no mercy.
Here I go.
I'm ready.
I'll show you.
Thank you. Do you wish to perform a fusion? Now then, make your decision. Which persona will you choose? Now then, make your decision. Which persona will you choose? Is this persona acceptable? One moment, please. Is this persona acceptable? Please wait just a moment. Are you finished? Would you like to create a weapon? What would you like to do? The awakening of a new power. Which persona will you choose? Now then, make your decision. Are you finished? Well then, have a pleasant day.
Until next time.
Of the essence.
so hard you get wiped out, got it?
Skull walked me through a brief regimen of thorough leg stretches. My legs already feel like they're on the verge of cramping up, but it's no problem.
Sure sounds like a problem to me.
By the way, for this plan to work, won't we need disguises?
No disguise will be effective once we're inside the castle. Furthermore, attempting haphazard costumes could hamper our mobility. That's why we're not the ones who will be disguised.
What do you mean by that?
Song in the silk shop to prepare those outfits.
But, aren't the designs kind of...
I had a hand in the design. They turned out rather well, if I might say so myself.
What? Really? That intimidating?
This was no mere attempt to recreate appearances. This is the projection of the self, as seen by the other. Perhaps it will deepen your self-perception. This could very well be a new form of the self-portrait.
I don't get what he's saying.
Oh boy, Inari the Art Nut's back.
Ha! Praise won't get you anywhere.
Well, the diversion's holding out. Looks like this was a good plan after all. Now all we have to do is sneak into Yoshiki's castle.
Looks like Operation Smack Crackle Infiltrate is underway.
Why would you combine those names?
Okay, Yuki-san, lead the way, please.
Right, this way. We made it. This is the passage.
Huh? Where? It doesn't look like a passage.
There's a pathway at the bottom of this old well that leads into the castle.
Blends into such an ordinary alleyway, doesn't it?
We definitely couldn't have found this place without Yuki-san's guidance.
Shall we get going then? The disguises will only fool them for so long.
Yuki-san, do you really intend to follow us into the castle? Past here, there's a dangerous battle awaiting us. Why don't you find somewhere safe to hide with the townspeople instead?
Oh, but didn't you say we shouldn't lie to ourselves anymore? Everything I can to help save everyone. And most of all, I want to witness your fight with my own eyes, Toshiro-san.
Why me?
I wonder why. I won't back down on this, though. Please let me come with you.
But if anything were to happen to you, I'd...
Hey, don't those two look kinda...
Is this what a grown-up romance looks like?
Wonderful? I kind of admire it.
I've heard love is about the push and the pull. Now's your chance, Toshiro. Push!
You guys are getting way too into this.
You know I can hear you, right? You've got it wrong, so cut it out already. I understand. If you're that determined, I won't stop you. However, at least promise me you won't be reckless. Please prioritize your safety.
I will, thank you. Please be careful as well, Toshiro-san. Now, allow me to show you the way.
Booyah! Made it inside!
This is where things really ramp up! The place is crawling with readings!
Oh. What's wrong, Yuki-san? It's odd. The entire layout of the place has changed since I was here last. when you were here last?
Next. Weapons up.
Thank you.
life vest!
Here
I go.
Now.
Now's the time. Attack.
Do my best. Do my best. I'll do my best.
Cover is perfect!
Even when
Intruders are here! Don't let them escape!
We should maintain our concealment. There's no need to fight them head-on. Oracle, can you determine the layout of the castle from that camera device?
I'm trying to right now, but... no luck. They've blocked all access to it due to our infiltration.
Well, it looks like our only option is to search the old-fashioned way.
I'll run ahead and try to scout out a safe route for us.
Sounds dangerous. Are you sure?
Of course. Nobody is as good at fleeing conflict as I am.
What a sad thing to be proud of.
Allow me to join you. You should have someone watching your back.
In that case, I guess we'll just go on a little tear here.
Wonderful. I appreciate the distraction.
Thank you.
need to get out of here.
Those two went that way. Let's follow them.
Yuki-san, let's hurry. We need to find somewhere to hide. Everyone's waiting for us.
Please, stay calm, Toshiro-san. You seem to be having a hard time breathing. Perhaps we should stop and rest?
No, it's all right. I'm sorry. Running isn't one of my strong suits. But Yuki-san, I promise that I'll...
I'll protect you.
What's wrong? Do you not feel well?
No, I'm fine. I must be imagining things. Anyway, we should keep moving. The others are in danger.
You're right. We need to...
Is something wrong?
No, but look at that. What a strange design. I don't think this door was here a moment ago.
You're right, that is rather odd.
This way! Come on, follow me!
What is that voice?
A voice? What do you...
The door opened by itself? Doing here?
Toshiro-san, you're deathly pale. Please, hold yourself together.
I promise.
You promised me. Liar.
It's your fault. It's all because of you.
Please, forgive me. Back then, I...
It's all your fault. I'll never forgive you, Toshiro!
Where'd those two go? Don't tell me they got caught!
That voice! It's Toshiro! This way! Let's hurry!
The voice came from somewhere around here. Wait, what?
Hey, where did we get here?
Is this an amusement park?
Toshiro-san is...
Forgive me! Please, forgive me!
Get it together, Toshiro! What happened to him?
I don't know. He said he heard a voice and then he was writhing in pain.
Looks like we're all in the dark about this. In any case, we need to get out of here.
Unfortunately, that may be easier said than done.
There's nowhere for you to run!